Everyone loves beans. Yeah, the Kinect's already acting up. I'm gonna leave it there. Good camera. If it turns off again, it's off for this stream. I can't be also pissed about it. Welcome back. We're coming again. Where the hell are we? Oh yeah, we're turning it in. Oh yeah, we're gonna do that, aren't we? Yeah, I remember. Do that at night. Cool.
Should be a nice change of pace. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Perhaps these are the bean bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys!
I'll go in first and stop them. You follow.
That's what I was going to do. Get my axe back out. I guess I'm happy to have that on the side now, though. Onward out of that place now, so we don't need a rainbow pendant. Holy shit.
A leader.
Not today, you're not. Let's go.
Wanna bash some heads in? No.
Man. Ooh, head bashing! Ah! Get back!
Showtime! You're on fire today! The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously.
Let's go!
Yep.
Tamiya. Knowing it, Dusk Gordon. So we can't do the fishing one yet. Oh, is that it? Yeah, well, no, it's a mini quest. We'll pop to see Dave first, and then hopefully then it'll be closer to Dusk. I can't even get there. Okay. Seems like the face cam's working fine now, though, fortunately.
great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Let's go shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough. Are you joining?
No. Oh, good news. All my deliveries finally came in.
That's great.
Beans are healthy and nutritious. What's not to like?
I guess I could eat them if I had to.
You want to hear a tip from an old pro? Forget their beans. Pretend they're little meatballs.
Little meatballs. I'll give it a try.
I reckon y'all earned this reward. It'll make a fine meal. And be sure to kiss the cook for me. Oh, good to see you, son.
Hey.
Y'all happen to be headed for Lestalem?
At some point, I guess.
Because it'd be mighty helpful if y'all could do some shopping.
All right.
Much obliged to you.
I might already have him.
Lestalem ain't exactly a stone's throw away.
Okay.
The man just assumes we'll do his errands for him.
We're indebted to Taka and his diner. Anything we can do, we should.
Why's that level 28?
Yeah, it's just shopping. No biggie.
What could be easier?
I'm wondering about this. What's the catch? We're gonna pass through Lestalem anyway. Yeah, may as well check it out then. If you'd be a bit closer to dusk.
Getting hot out here.
We used to get dusk.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Nope.
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
We don't sleep anymore. Just to get the fishing one out of the way, I might just do quite a bit of fishing into dawn.
Welcome!
I don't see it here.
If it's not on the shelf, you're in luck. It's gonna be a while before we get any new stock in. A whole last delivery fell off the guy's truck. We'd go and pick it up, but that area's too dangerous. I can't say when the next shipment will come in.
No.
That is, unless you're willing to go and fetch the shipment for us.
Yeah. I think we can handle it.
And that's why it's level 28. There'll be some harder beasties, I imagine. Yeah. Boss for a while. Oh shit, yeah. This night. Wonder how long it'll take us to get there, though. Is it still... 10 o'clock. Hopefully, we'll get to that quest. Do it. Get to that fishing spot, and it'll just be dawn. Hopefully. You're good if you get an estimate of what time you'd arrive there. It says 7 minutes. I wonder if that actually indicates 7 hours. If that's the case, it'd be 5 o'clock in the morning when we get there.
It's real pretty here at night.
And nice too.
By all accounts.
Perfect.
It pales in comparison.
I don't think
to
we're gonna make a fishing spot by
Seriously?
Dawn, but at least we've got this.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride. Be afraid.
Oh shit.
How are we?
Getting by. Not good.
Oh shit. Let me sell my cup noodles. Frick.
Watch yourself, Knocked.
I know.
Pronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Pronto.
It's nothing.
Must be some kind of
God, these are
right. Hey, yes,
we must regroup.
Sure. Okay,
Sorry!
Oh, daddy touched it.
Bye.
His wings is poor.
Clean the glasses.
Capital idea, Noct.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
Gladio!
Here we go! We got him on the ropes now!
Sure. Do this?
That was a close one.
Yeah, don't.
Too close for comfort. I'm comfortable just being alive.
Let's go. We'll meet again.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly.
So it's got 35 high elixirs. Holy shit.
Please come again.
I can't just outright buy him, so we're too much back investing in off him.
What is the king's calling exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully
Welcome back! Making quite a name for yourself. What do you feel like having today? Oh, this one's especially nasty. Take care out there.
Alright, and everything left is the main quest. For now. Thank you.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
I can't let her go it alone, after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
Thanks, but it's level 25. Got some stuff to do first. What have we, actually? Level 23. Now it's level 25. No, we'll get straight on to this. See if we can buy anything.
Welcome. Come again.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break.
I'm okay.
Sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eurus, I'll need you to wait here.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Surprised to see him this far out. Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet caller, is she?
Well, she's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Here we go.
Wonder what Prina's up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Good garden there. Hello.
This will be quick.
Gotcha!
That's crossing the line.
My hands.
Here we are.
Nothing to it.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting metal men will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch is go.
the insolence of that up-jumped mercenary. And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm a fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in Lestalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Oh. You're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. We will group with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
over here!
Were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Unstable stabilizer.
Hey, pretty boy. Let's see what you can do.
Got a tough one on our hands.
She attacked it, she's going crazy.
Time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
Thank you.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
This place really grew on me. Aranea, huh?
Night's rest is money.
It's always a pleasure. Need anything else? Take care and come again.
Oops, no, I want to get in car.
Move out!
Yeah.
And away we go.
I could have got another.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
Unless she offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Is it me or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Why not?
I don't like the woods. Too many monsters.
You kidding? What could be better than roughing it out here?
A million other things could be better.
We made it.
Holy crap, it's level 35.
While you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past, and it had a person on its back. Have you guys ever ridden one before? I bet it'd be super fun.
Funny you should ask.
Knocked. Call a bird for the lady.
Excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what? Easy now.
Very pretty.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
We made it.
Lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
I get the idea that Iris is supposed to be like helpful. You know, she's got 158 health. Still level 25. Got level 25 side quest to do, but she's got no weapons either. She's got clips. It's level 18. That says something.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Papa's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, security guys on deck, Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
I'll be sure to ask.
Papa's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'll excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and ski-daddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey, our house is over here! Right this way. I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
I got some business of my own to deal with.
Gonna be long?
Not long enough for you to miss me.
Three photos of that. So I'm not gonna probably do any side missions till we get Gladios back.
Waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
No parking or U-turns.
Wait. What happened to...
Yeah.
Imperial lockdown.
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Azulia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. No way through.
Oh.
We must be doubly cautious.
Right, no gladio, no room for error.
See ya! Outstanding, no.
Yep.
What's this?
La boot.
Let's go.
Indeed.
I could get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so. Oh, can I get a pic of that place? Please?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Oh shit, I just noticed the level of it. Prompto's down. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh no, wait.
Let's go.
Yeah.
This is in trouble.
Oh shit, it's Titan.
Every time.
Easy for you to say.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Think about it, there were a few side quests in this area. fact, we might be closer to that one first.
To walk.
It's level 26, not too bad.
Safety first, everybody.
Royal attention.
Ah, I'll play it by ear then.
Salvaged only to be discarded. Let's scour the area.
One false move, we're dead! Ready for this? Get back!
Here's a cockroach.
Must be some kind of toxin.
Agnes! It's all we've got! No quarter.
Gotcha. Mega potion.
Might come in handy someday.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
That was a level 35 enemy. Did it with three of us. Pause to it. When we are done with this, before we carry on with main quests, we'll do all the side missions.
This has got to be it.
To our level.
Well, let's head back and have Cindy get to work.
Oh, isn't Cindy the best? I mean, she searches high and low for all these rare parts for us to use.
Very gracious of her.
Man. She must really like us.
There's something else.
Yeah. Less us and more the regalia.
Easy now. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Sure looks like it leads somewhere. You think there's something in there?
I'd say it's old, but
let's take a look around.
Wow! This place is a jungle.
Abundant in not only flora, but fauna as well.
You really think we'll find anything of value in these old backwoods?
Well, here we are.
Whatcha?
Heads now!
Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
And on we go.
Right.
Great, level 36 mission. Level are we? 37, we could just about do this.
Can't say we're out of the woods just yet.
Now with all these monsters.
Danger at every turn. Take care we don't lose our way.
Say your prayers!
Nothing to it.
All this staying alert's really wearing me out.
Got enough energy to complain.
Hey! Somebody's gotta do it.
Heads now!
Nothing does move.
Not the time for horseplay!
Where's Ponto?
Right. Woo! That was touch and go. Okay.
Hey, Ignis!
What's your
instructions? Now's our chance!
never end.
I was getting claustrophobic.
Ought to rest here while we can.
It's a haven.
Shall we rest?
No, I'm good. There's also a fishing spot in here. Alright.
Do it.
Onward.
Is this where the Marlboro is?
Let's do this.
Okay.
There's a tree.
The odds are against them.
Here we are.
Actually, I'm confused.
Boy, am I...
Quiet.
Hey!
Lighten up.
Where's, Prompto? Find him. That's over there.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck's sakes.
I messed up again.
Yeah!
Get out!
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
See, we can do it.
Impressive.
Pretty tough, but at least made us use the items that we have.
Let's celebrate by eating something dead. Right, back to what I was in here for. That. So, actually, it's anywhere in that first area. So, if it gives us the option to return to entrance, then probably will. No, we could just do that, can't we? That.
Let's see what that new weapon was. In fact, I've still not given that a test. We'll put it there. Obtain a ruby stone. Oh shit.
Say your prayers.
We're in the money.
Get back! Here I am! Gotcha!
Agnes!
With everything we have!
Yeah!
Nothing personal.
Misery.
Swift and painful!
We're done here.
Oh, it's weird. Oh. I don't know.
We found what we were looking for.
I just didn't know when we were.
Quite a formidable foe indeed.
Gotcha!
Back
always.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Actually, I'm stuck. Wow. That was effective.
Let's go.
Indeed.
Hey!
It's crazy how the ruby stone could be anywhere in this area.
A job well done.
Got it.
Now for the delivery.
All right. Let's just go for him. Right, first of all, let's get the heck out of Dodge. I think the only thing left to do in this area now is the photo op and then the main quest again.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Should be a nice change of pace.
See ya!
Take a shot from here.
Oh, this lighting's no good. Maybe next time.
So it's convenient. We've got a camp right there.
Hate it. Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
That one again.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Stylish as always. Wow.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Wonder if you still do it even though it's raining.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Okay, fair enough.
Everything in order.
Great day for a walk, huh?
How is Lestalem going to survive without power? How am I going to survive with no power?
Don't know. Radio still works, though.
Let's go.
We'll meet again.
Ah, oh, that car's here.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not, I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear, touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince. At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for him?
Not seeing a way in.
Not at this time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
Hmm.
We already have this stuff.
Huh.
I guess we just investigate the area for a bit then.
Everyone.
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
That's it! I've come up with a new recipe.
Nothing to it.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. I'm gonna go to the toilet. I'll be right back.
Refreshing swim?
Just a dip.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd. Ah, weather cleared up.
Refreshing swim?
Just a dip.
Perfect. It's night time.
Yes! Guys, look!
Some kind of light. The end.
Didn't I tell you? I knew there was something not quite right. Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who?
Ah, man. How far does this go?
Yet a ways.
Finally.
I thought it not. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm.
Nothing of note
just
here.
Just a load of nothing.
Yeah.
Maybe this way?
Well, this place has seen better day.
Man! Hey, what's wrong?
That's good.
Let's go.
Time to boogie.
Right.
All over.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Game didn't like that. I think I've caused a crash. Noted, no spells in here. Oh crap, I'm actually down gonna restart the stream. Wow, okay. Have to make it a separate video. Won't be a minute.